I guess I had to take a pause because he lives nearby. I did his house a little bit ago. I just found out where he lives, so comment if you want to know where his if you want me to send you his address, let me know. I'll tell y'all. I'll tell you where he lives. No one's trimmed it yet. This is terrible. Awful. This is horrible. Hi. I don't know what he said. No more than 15 minutes probably. Season. Well, as soon as I finish here, I'm just going to take off and take this GoPro home with me. What's he gonna do, ride his bicycle after me? Just kidding, I would not do that. Yeah, I guess I'm not gonna be able to dump today. Definitely gonna be working past 5 o'clock. Definitely doing 12 hours again today. Oh, we got another family. Gotta be careful now. It's summertime. Kids are running around crazy. Mm-hmm. I'm able to understand that.
What a goof.
Oh, you know, I should have ran that route different. I don't come here often. It's like my third time over here. Now I know what to do next time when I run this route. I thought there was no homes on the right side until the end of that street, but there's a couple homes close to this side, so I thought all I could do was turn left and start servicing, but I thought for some reason there are no homes right here, but there is. Oh well, you live and learn. Now you know how to run it next time. Ooh, this thing's heavy. Oh, full of wet grass. Ah, come on, dead foliage. Get in the hopper, y'all. Oh man, I'm having terrible heartburn at the moment. The size of a sandwich bag. Oh. Well. Sneaky creepy in here real quick. There we go. Oh, this sucks, bud, man. This sucks. Oh, fig tree and grass. Man, all over my legs. Ugh. And I got a grass allergy too, so that's gonna itch in like 20 minutes. Oh, and it went in my boot too. Wonderful. Thanks a lot, resident. In your horribly placed cart and basketball hoop. The wind will take care of that. Oh. Yeah, my legs are already irritated. I can mow a lawn and not get, I mean, I'll sneeze a lot, but when I'm laying in the grass, man, it's like 1,000 mosquitoes are biting my leg and it just itches. Me hours before I get home to shower it all off. I might need to pull over and, well, I got paper towels and water, so I'll just clean myself off real quick. Oh, yeah. Cool shadow on the ground with the palm tree. Is this Florida? Oh man. Oh, that's full of rose bush trimmings. I better not fall over. Okay, we're good. Behind the leg too. This is great. almost done.